You're brushing your teeth and suddenly you wonder, why does toothpaste feel cold? And then you follow your question with a glass of water, and suddenly it feels like you've swallowed a snowball. What on earth is going on? Toothpaste and other minty things like peppermint and chewing gum feel cold to us because they're playing a trick on our body. They're no colder than the ambient temperature around us, but they feel cold because they contain a chemical called L-menthol. Now, before I explain this, let's just recap how nerves and receptors work normally. Throughout our body, within our skin and the lining of our mouths, we have lots of different types of receptor that sense specific things like touch, vibration, and temperature. All of these receptors sit at the end of our nerves, and they fire off a signal to the brain whenever they're activated by things in our environment. One of the receptors that deals with cold is called TRPM8. This is a tiny little channel that sits on the surface of all cold-sensing nerve cells. It acts like a doorway, allowing charged particles into the cell. But it's normally closed shut, meaning it won't let anything through. But whenever this receptor is exposed to temperatures below 25 degrees C, it changes shape, allowing the channel to open and calcium and sodium ions to flood into the cell. This movement of positive ions into the cell makes the inside of the cell more positive than the outside. This sets off a chain reaction that sends a signal to the brain. Okay, so that's how it works normally, but that still doesn't explain why toothpaste feels cold. Well, you guessed it, cold isn't the only thing that feels cold. So let's rewind and see what L-menthol does. L-menthol, being the crafty little chemical that it is just the right shape to bind to TRPM8, opening the channel, setting off the same chain reaction that cold does. So hey presto, toothpaste or anything that contains L-menthol feels cold. That's not all L-menthol does though, is it? No. Remember that drinking a glass of water is really painful after brushing your teeth? This is because L-menthol is making TRPM8 more sensitive, and so more likely to fire off a much bigger signal. So that's how toothpaste feels cold without actually being cold, by targeting our TRPM8 receptors.